Hey, it's Jeff from Krona Cigar. Today we're doing a video review on something new called the Henry Clay Warhawk. So Henry Clay, this is a brand that's been around for a long, long time. This new Henry Clay called Warhawk, totally different. It uses the Connecticut Ecuadorian Shade wrapper and then the Broadleaf Maduro binder. And then the filler is the Criollo 98, and it's made in Florida Copan, which is in Honduras, by the folks at Altadas. This brand has got a lot of American history in it. Henry Clay was a U.S. congressman from Kentucky and was a Speaker of the House. They called him a war hawk because he was instrumental in getting into the War of 1812 and was a major expansionist. You know, they had their eyes on Texas, they had their eyes on Florida, and believe it or not, they had their eyes on Canada. So they wanted America to expand. We need to take on Britain because they're trying to do some things that were trying to harm our new country. So Henry Clay's got a great, great, long history. Now, let's talk about the cigar. The flavor profile is medium. It's got a lot of spice to it. Definitely not your mild, creamy type of Dominican cigar. This is more like in that Nicaraguan and Honduran type of category. So what's really cool about this Henry Clay with the launch, we've got some awesome deals. When you buy a box of this Henry Clay, while supplies last, we got an extra 5-pack you get for free, a special lighter and a cutter. You get all three of those gifts with purchase. So the time to buy a box is now while it's launching. Great cigar. So Henry Clay, hats off to one of our speakers of the house. Great value cigar, great one to add to the humidor. Enjoy it, fellas.